Peter Hannes.
Right! That is off. That is disgusting. He has got to go, and there's no two ways about it.
Well, if they didn't learn a lesson from the first game, Rowan...
That was absolutely disgraceful.
Well, Aidan Davison is in there trying to calm things down.
I'll tell you what, Keegan ought to fine that man a month's wages, not a week's wages, because he had no intention to play in the ball. He knew what happened on Saturday, and that is a disgraceful tackle on a fellow professional.
Well, you heard the crack up here. So he obviously caught him on the shin, or on the shin pad, thank goodness. Now, Peter Handyside's up on his feet. But, I mean, off goes Pesky Chelino, and the referee just had no hesitation. Don't blame the town players. Don't blame the other players. The referee went straight across to the man to send him off. Still Dave Smith has to give it now. Lee Nogan, Tony Gallimore, Jack Lester tries to get it inside. Lee Nogan, still Lee Nogan! Should have scored. He should have scored. David Smith on the far side. Three men in the middle. David Smith trying to find one. Can't. John McDermott. This is Wayne Burnett. Space for him. The cross is wanted now. Low. Well, Jack Lester just couldn't toe-end it into the back of the net. Nicely done by him. Through the middle, Lee Nogan outside the box. Kevin Donovan, take him on. Take him on. Donovan. Still in there. Taken short, John McDermott. Got to clip it in to the back post. Who's in there? Two men. Jack Lester. Blocked by Taylor. Jack Lester just made a yard for himself. Good save by Taylor. Peter Handyside. Wayne Burnett. Oh, a good ball for Livo. Oh, he's left it. Donovan. Yes! Donovan puts us 1-0 in front. Beautifully left. Town take control. Donovan. That's where you want it, down the line. Livo to hold on to it. Back to Kingsley Black. Kingsley Black to do the same. Into the corner, and the goal kick's a result. The whistle's about to go, Rowley, and the roof's going to come off in a minute. We reckon time is up.
Yeah, I think we'll just take this kick. This will be more important to Alan Buckley than the semi-finals of the auto win streak. There it is!
There you have it,
Wembley! We're back again! But this is more important, John.
This is a tremendous result for everybody at Blundell Park. None more so than Alan Buckley and John Cockerell. Because Fulham, despite the fact they let themselves down by having a man sent off, they provided real tough opposition on the night.
Absolutely.
No question about that.
They were a credit to themselves, really. It is only the one player who I'm sure Kevin Keegan won't be very happy with.
Kevin Donovan is the man who stole the glory tonight. 1-0 victory, Kevin Donovan's goal, and all those players are deserving of going back to Wembley Stadium. Town 1, Fulham 0.
enjoy themselves for a day or two, they deserve it. Every credit to Fulham, they lost a man very early in the game again. And they've made us fight every inch of the way, and I just wish them all the best.
It's been a dream return for you this season, hasn't it?
It just gets better and better, doesn't it? You know, you can't promise anything when you go to a football club. We'll just try and get the ball down and play. The lads have been marvellous. I mean, you just can't put it into words. I'll have to retire now. You just can't better it, can you?
Over the two legs, though, you deserved it.
I think we did. I think we did. Because obviously, mate, we played with the spare man a bit better tonight. We kept the ball better. I thought the way we kept the ball in the last 10 minutes once we'd scored.